Everyone, I am Stella and I am back with some more Abiotic Factor, and yeah, it's been a little bit. I have had a little bit to see you and in Valheim and some other things. Yeah, okay, let's put this where it belongs. To remember the shift to move things here, and I put food in here. Some pickery stew. Sure. It would. Really. We need some buffs. Wait a little bit. Oh. I hear you, sucker. Open. Okay. Sure. Oh, how is it gonna? Nothing urgent. Things. Okay. Not urgent enough, I guess. Get a jump. Can we get one jump before we get up? We get a jump. Hey, one jump. Okay. Strong. Still going. Yep. 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 Wonder. Robot died up at all? Yes, he has been zapped a few times and then run off. Don't know. But left things behind. Hey. Oh, more stuff. Yep. Labra has definitely been around. Dropped a few things here and there. Oh, three of each. You'd almost take it as he actually have a pattern to drop things. Wait a second, could you actually get up there? Chaos. Actually possible? I don't think there's anything up here though. Oh, I don't have the jumping pad on. Around the corner. That's my vehicle. Hmm. That was a fast death. Hey, hello, sucker. Hey! You lost your head, dude. What's another one? Huh. Military dude's not here. Where's the clicking? Any more zombie dumpies? It's not. Upstairs. Private sounded like it was upstairs. You come from in here? So, what on earth are you doing? I'm stuck. Why is it? Oh my goodness. Accident, first E to jump out. That I saw. Here we go. Aha, we got a car home. Woo-hoo-hoo.
Nature calls.
Well, that was timing. Too close to the wall, because otherwise we'll just be a little stuck. Yeah? Are you sure that? Yeah. So we go in on this side, and this is on the other side. That's a little silly. so Manse. That one up there. That one. Up. Here. Yeah. They were right there. And talked about that I had to go. That said I had to go again. Bye. Wow, we're really low on these. The pressure goes. Whatever. Take this up. Oh, this is not really. That one is there. I'm gonna hurt myself. Ouch! I really want to find the last one. Just don't want the robot to come and destroy it all. Let me know, by the way, if you notice that. What the? You normally don't go around these corners.
August, target Dorian. Ah.
Thank you. night. Anything exciting? I forgot to charge this. Eat another arm. Maybe, maybe not.
Don't worry about me. I seem worse. I think.
I think. Anything new? Nope.
You find a way out. Send help. Alright? Need me to make you something? Don't worry about me. I seem worse.
Can you make me something?
I think.
No? Do you need to make me something that I don't know about? Oh, ammo? A cheap stinker. Oh, it's over here. I was like, what? That would be a cheap stinker if it didn't give anything. What little lab rat is in here?
We shall stop!
You didn't hold much. Charge this. And now that I have the arms, I can get all the arms in the world, apparently. That's not... Oh? There's a military dude down here. Wait a second. Thank you. this way? That must be where I actually shot this one, right? This is where we were. Oh, she's gone. Julia, her name was. Something opened the door. Oh, that was a lot I actually saved here. Dude running around in here. I know that it could be the one that I thought it was one of the other ones. What was it that we found down here? Oh yeah, that's the military base. Come here, sucker. Crepsy. How on earth am I supposed to get up there? That did not see shite. Something got to go all the way home to literally grab a damn jump pad? That is burning. Oh, look at that. Looks like wagons that are like on the edge. Wait a second, is that the end that I never went to? Wait a minute, there's an area that I actually never walked down to. This is like, nah, not yet. Torch. That on the damn wagon. Oops. Here. This is the behind that door to the porthole. Oh, that sounded like there was a portal behind that. At the room. See, I haven't been in here. Damn, this is bright. Urgent, but let's lie down here. Did it get dark in here? Because that would be nice. Nope. It's still bright as heck. Hey, Dr. Manse.
It's undeniable that operations at Cascade are being monitored by external forces. This much, the Cascade Executive Committee have been permitted to know. Exactly who has been infiltrating our communications, and to what ends, remains unknown.
Or rather, those who know refuse to say.
I've been directed to tell my team that we are conducting some security drills, but the threat seems quite real.
Me a key, dude. Me a key, dude. You're the top notch things. Skull. It's all. Tests. Won't batch. Supposed to do anything with. I think that's what they tried to go through. That needs to be scrapped anyway. Back home. 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 Goes for a tiny bit. Get some scrap out of that. I think that went into the wall. Things went into the wall. Did it go because I looked through the wall? Oh, that popped up. Oh, that was floating. The one down on it. We can see burn. Oh.
Warning.
The I don't have my vacuum with me.
This sector is now -4. Please exit this sector via main surface. Have a safe and successful journey.
See someone in there. Let's try to burn something. That was not a lot. That was on both. Okay. Like some water to wash in. Oh. Call the vehicle. That going? And up here. Oh, see? Burning down there. that's the where that was burning. And then the wagons. Surprise, mother freaker. Or should I say mother fluffer? Heart. I don't know if there's two different ways around, but definitely need to get in here too. Awesome, there's a toilet. Oh, now that I'm thinking about it, I completely forgot to read the email. Completely forgot about that. So I was listening to Manse. Okay. Attachments. Intrusion. I didn't want to raise it on the call yesterday, but you saw the security data, didn't you? We're being monitored. That much is clear. It looks like someone's been tracking a lot of our communication. That's Dr. Mann saying that. Then why are you using this email system? I'll discuss it with you in person, or not at all. Huh. Theo, I asked you for research on IS-228 and I received a box of random notes, papers, and photographs. What am I supposed to do with this? You're talking about a sub-dimension, that is, to all intents and purposes, an infinite collection of notes, so I sent you everything I had. This is a total mess. It's a work in progress, remember? Sometimes it's only the only difference between science and screwing around is writing it down. Need silver. I think I was supposed to go here way ago. Isaiah, I'm looking at Eleanor's specs for the T3. We need to extend the sub wavelength limit at the lens, or of the lens, which takes a lot of silver for surfacing. Surfacing? Okay. Have you still got a stockpile? Fresh out, but here's the thing. There's an almost infinite amount of silver in IS-0138. That's where I've been getting it. Train. Wait, you've been... Wait, oh, I said the train and then this is the train down here. Wait, you've been raiding the train for silver? Are you insane? What's the problem? It grows back. Cuddly. That's a good photo of the train, actually. Okay. Up to date on that. Still have unknown location. That's the portal we're missing. People. Done. Entities. Oh. I have three still that I haven't done. One. today's product. The best way to find more information. Really? Yes. Okay. Kill these suckers. At least the M was standing up here. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna give me anything else. Crowbar. Oh, awesome. Holy moly. Hot, hot, pan. That's two. So many things. Shut up that. Something out. Well fed. And I don't need that on me right now. It does say nothing. Urgent, but at the other base, so here. Now, sure, is that way or that way? I have a feeling that they might end the same place. See here, I need to go over and down there, and this one goes that way and end up down there probably. barrel as well. Oh wait, I passed him here, but then walked up. So there I could literally almost have jumped up here. It's kind of funny. I wonder if I can even get this way around. Oh. Oh, that's the difference. Hey, probably gonna stand right there and shoot at me. Like I need to take these wagons with me a little bit. My wheelers, if I can get them through. Theory not to be able to see. Forget about it, dude. Respawn? That was fast. Wow. From this side, I cannot hit him. There we go. So they respawn fast up in this tower. Exciting this time, but arms and whatever. Nah. And you don't matter. That was a weird way to get down. I know that I have the coffee, but thing is, I drink the coffee, I use an extra slot for the mug that is empty. It jumped after me the other way and then I actually went down and died. Seriously? Wow. Had that many? Huh. Okay, so he is back already as well. Huh. Say this honestly, the lighting in here really sucks. My eyes hate it. That dude in here could spawn back as well. Wait a second. Brown earth or told you. Time for you to be back right now, you damn idiot. I forgot to look at my health. I didn't think that he would shoot me that hard, actually. Okay.
Unknown facility access detected. Caution advised.
Well, got our things back anyway. Have some keys for me, dude. You. Give me a key. Give me a key. Why can I not hit you? Why did it sound like that? Out of ammo. A frag grenade? What the hell? Oh, that was the first time I get a frag grenade. Another magnum. Anything missing? Okay, that did not really. Oh, there's three people. That's why. Okay. I was like, why is that not holding them back at all? Oh, that was for the other placement of the other base I wanted to go to. Captain's Brew. There with these. Fragment. That was new. They broke my beautiful desk. Now we know we actually do need to find more things to. Maybe I could put that right there. A barricade instead. Doesn't write how much damage it does make a difference to this one. That in
evacuate the facility. Consider this your top priority. Have a wonderful and productive
day. Oh, they can stack now. Well, that's nice. Maybe they meant stacking before. Placed leather, actually. Oh, wait a second. Here? Yes. Well, at least now we can make way more of. Really fast. I actually don't know why I didn't take the other charging station out just temporarily at this place until I actually assembled the other place. It's a bit silly, actually. Names, am I right? Actually, you're not. Station. Hey, you sucker. Is that good? it's disappeared.
Attention, this sector is under precautionary security measures. Please remain in place and wait for security assistance.
Need to drop some loot.
I could definitely eat something.
So good thing I got the two MRE packs. Am I remembering wrong? Because in here they're brown, but when you see them in the world, they're green, right? Why are we smelling? Did she poop herself? Yes, she did, at some point. I just don't know where. Is it because of the meat? I guess that is because of the meat instead. Ooh, pants are full. Good God, it's, the glass is full. Okay. Empty Mug's new place again. Okay. Huh. have more storage. That it doesn't want to place it on the table either. I don't like that it shows green or cyan up here when it's on top of this, when it does not want to place it. I don't know how it doesn't have sufficient structural support. Put away. Oh, the armor. The ammo. Put the ammo away. There we go. A little more light out there.
When did I last eat?
I can tell you that. Last time we were actually here. I even had an extra healing on me. It was kind of stupid to die that way, to be fair. The screw's not in here. It's me. Oh. extra, so there should be less metal in here. Yep, just a little bit of that. Okay. Let's make some of those then. Don't have a lot of circuit boards. Did I put them? Not there. There. Or there. Where did I put them? Where is it? A beanie. The red one. The ports go up here now. Okay, I am slightly confused of where I placed them then. Used them all. For real. I cannot have used them. I had over like 30. They're there. Just blind and can't see them. I said, oh, 30. No, I have 46. That's like, why I cannot see them. That's always used to have them here. This corner. I did forgot that I moved them further in.
Nature calls.
that I need to run in here. Get you back. Photo frame. To get up to 20 of those again. Okay. reach me. Does he need to go to the toilet now? There's a toilet at the military. Is that the hunting cup? That's actually my spot. So now we have been, we've gone enough through the game, I think, that I can ask this. Have the sound disappeared the same way as it that it did before? Like when the volume like cut out, when like there was an earthquake sound or anything else like that? Did the sound disappear? Pooped at the base in the makeshift toilet. But I didn't want to go past them again. The Tesla. Huh? I forgot the damn jump pad again. Now that I'm nice and light. Maybe I can't. Nope, it's high enough that I cannot get up. Not that way. Oh, it has a throw pattern now where it lands. Doesn't show far enough, in my opinion. Oh, it shows you where it bounces too. Cool. Suckers are not back. I didn't even. Okay, one of the vests are gone, but I didn't pick a vest up. Now there's a hard hat that was not there before. Huh. Wow. Did he die or did he die?
Enemy!
Whee! Did he land on the walkway this time? Nope. Still fell down. I wonder what this is. To go down to it. Anything exciting this time? Nope. least he let his ammo stay behind. Sucker can die by itself now. Okay, this time no MRE pings. Suck the suck up here, huh? Where's this ammo actually? Where's the ammo from you? That's unfair. See you. Know what? Just go away. Exactly. We don't need to go back to that sucker. And my things. Don't think iodine, but let's see. In there. Okay, we don't need 9 of those. Slightly hydrated substance, and oh, it was the right one I actually refilled. Is that? Is that the walkway from the Smith? Wait a second, is that where the military thing is? Yes, it is. This is where it ends. Up here. Come on, teleport.
We'll be resetting in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, look at that. Oh. Working hard or hardly working? Put that in. I can stay here.
Warning. The safety rating of this sector is now -4. Please exit this sector via the main surface tunnel. Have a safe and successful day.
This is just a shortcut, I guess, then. This bang. I don't think I've seen it with this pattern on before. This bang. Very slim. It's like it only has one of these in each. And then I'll start. Shooting a tower or both? Yeah. Oh yeah, he's there. Okay, there's only one way out. See ya. Can I walk down with this? Oh yeah. That's so cool. Be here. Parking. Okay. Stick, please. Ready. Can pick up the heart. a little back and forth. But better than nothing.
Don't worry about me. I seem worse. I think.
Send it home. But we'll be ready for another time. And then minus 2 thirst, minus 5 thirst. These are actually better than the decent. Huh. One was a little naive. Did you dig it. Smart if I had. even get a run from any of them. At 18. Oh, it will spoil very soon.
Sleepy.
Let's make two stews. See how fast they will be done. Extremely fast. Wow.
Time to spend a penny, perhaps.
Peace and... So much melted ice cream. Got tapped out, so that's most likely why it's doing that sound right now. So, there's something urgent. That. Well, she got radiated. Thank you. Back right here. Oh, that's right, I used the fans for the energy brick, right? Yeah. It needs the staplers. I can make 8 because I have 8 of the staplers, but I don't want to use the staplers for that right now. To get back to... Need a rump. Nice. Got a rump. Is that open? Only a rump? Chop, chop, chop. Even more fresh drumstick. Nice. Out here, not in there. Okay. Split. Shove in so it doesn't spoil as fast.
Consider this your top priority. Have a wonderful and productive evening.
cooked. I could cook some of those next time, so I have some co-worker. Always bakes the food. Okay. That is full. Okay, well, we got to that area now that I hadn't been before, so new area unlocked. Completely forgot about that actually. Until I walked to the blacksmith, I was like, oh wait. Not like the biggest area, but there's still things like the gates that we could get, and we needed those, or an extinguisher that we could use and dismantle and get more of them, so yeah. You see how the time goes fast. working hard. No. There.
Oh, thanks a bunch.
No. You bought it. Why was he even out here? Oh, look at the robot. Oh, that's the dab rat. I was like, why is the robot running around like...
Thank you.
robot is invisible. That was new.
Radiation levels exceeding operational safety limits. Venting procedure commencing.
Just literally spoiled. Something that I clearly took with me. Was the carbuncle stack? I think it was. Carbuncle stacks oils on me. Thank you. Okay. Okay, guys. This is all it's gonna be for today. And then I will see where we go next. I have not decided yet. Snap its foot. Sub, 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 sub. You could do this and then throw it. I don't want to eat it. Are you sure you want to ingest this? No! I do not want to do that. Most certainly do not want to do that. Okay. I don't think they can. Same way. As long as I can jump over it. We can go past it. Nope. Nope. Nice. Get one for there and one for there. At least there's one in the middle. Okay. That was not bad at all. Oh, it said hardest to. Still hungry. Information. Tomato soup. Full charge? Okay. Oh. Fifty. Awesome. Okay, guys. That is all from me for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. I will appreciate it so very much. And yeah, as always, have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I'll see you next time. Bye.